long time ago. 200 years or more, a ship set sail for the noble African shore. Gathered up the people, man, woman, boy, and girl, uprooted, shackled, and separated. Not knowing what to expect, life held in the hands of another. Confused about the fate, never consumed with hate. These people were our forefathers. Ah, we are the children of the world. Along the way, but they never lost their pride. Walking along the Carolina shores, the voyage was not over yet.